So with TeamViewer 11, we have asked ourselves, how could we make this version even better than the last one? And we have listened to you, we've listened to our customers, and we have looked at three areas that we thought we need to focus on.
First area we focused on is the user experience. And I think you'll see that with the new UI we have, we've really taken it to the next level. It's been designed to be fresh, immersive, and something that I think people will want to spend their time in. We've made the toolbar far more intuitive so that the elements you want are there where you need them, easy to use in a paradigm that you're used to using today. We've also reduced the bandwidth requirements, which means for people with low bandwidth, this was going to make a significant difference. And obviously needs to support the latest operating systems out there. So we're optimized for Windows 10, we're optimized for the latest iOS 9, and obviously for the Mac operating systems like El Capitan, etc.
Because of the unique ways that the users are now using TeamViewer, we really wanted to add functionality to TeamViewer to support them in their use case and support them in using it in their very own way.
The TeamViewer chat is now available from within the management console, as well as on iPhone, iPad, and Android devices, letting you interact with your colleagues and customers on the go. The new SOS help button allows supporters to install a custom quick support module on their customer's desktop. Then, with a single click, your customers can request your assistance and you will automatically be notified about the new service request. And when you're done supporting your customers, you can ask for their satisfaction rating with the new and simple customer feedback form. With TeamViewer 11, you'll also be able to allocate your TeamViewer channels to specific users in your company, ensuring that you're getting the most out of your TeamViewer channels.
So with TeamViewer 11, we are very excited that we are now the first professional remote support solution on the market for Chromebooks, which we got a lot of requests for, and we are happy to be the first ones there.
TeamViewer can also now be run on headless Linux servers, providing easy to set up remote connectivity to the text console. And finally, we are excited to announce unattended access to Android devices. The new host app for Android opens up a whole new world of remote access and support possibilities.
And those are not necessarily just mobiles these days. These are things like ATMs or wind turbines. I mean, there are many, many use cases of Android being used to run non-mobile devices.
With TeamViewer 11, we really focused on three things: giving the best user experience ever, to deliver the features for the most use cases, and be available on as many devices as possible. So we have many features that we've included, and I think everyone will benefit from it. So give it a try and download it today.